morning, ladies and gentlemen. We have a very exciting topic for this session. Taking you from where we left yesterday, we were talking a lot about growth in photovoltaics and talking about the industry. So this session is focusing on challenges being faced by the Indian PV industry. And we have a galaxy of the eminent experts on the panel who will enlighten us on various aspects of this. And we would like to begin with Mr. Arun Kumar, Managing Director, Sun Power in India, to give his views.